Welcome back! In this video, I'll demonstrate how to publish a model revision to Central. Whether you're setting up the first projects on your Central server, testing a new hypothesis in an existing model, or simply updating drilling as the field season progresses, publishing your revision allows you to share your work with others and make collaboration easy. For this demonstration, I'm going to start out in Leapfrog Geo. However, the processes that I'm going to show are the same in the other Leapfrog modeling products. Let's start by looking at how to upload an existing Leapfrog modeling project to Central. Open the Leapfrog project that you'd like to convert to a Central project. Then click over to the Central Projects tab. Connect to your Central server. Once connected, the Import Open Project tile will be displayed in full color. Click here. Enter your new project name in the pop-up. The project's previous name will auto-populate this field, but if you have a project name including the date like I do, it's no longer necessary for version control, so I will remove it. Double-check your spelling and click OK. Project names can be changed by your system administrator in the admin portal. Your new project will reload and a placeholder project will be created on your Central server. Another pop-up will appear asking if you'd like to publish now. Click OK. A pop-up window will open, prompting you to choose which objects to include in the project. Select the ones you want and click Next. Here's where we can set the project workflow stage. These values can be customized for your organization's workflow in the admin portal. Would you like to include the project? Full projects include all objects and are fully processed. As a result, they are bigger files and require longer publishing time. If you have less reliable network connections, you might consider uploading an unprocessed project. Or if you simply need to communicate a few quick changes, you can opt to not include any project. Click Next. Here you can add comments about what state the model is in, or you can communicate any changes that you have made. Then click Next. The project upload wizard will do some processing and then display the upload size. Click Publish. Now, let's have a quick look at how to publish revisions in an existing Central project. I'll click here to open the local copy of this revision. I've added a new planned drill hole as discussed through the annotations in a previous revision. Now that there are changes, I would like to publish these updates to Central. There are two ways of doing this. Here in the scene view, I can click on the button in the lower left corner and click Publish, or in the Project tab, I can find the revision that I'm working on and click on the Publish icon. From here, the process will be very familiar to what we just did when adding the original project. We'll select the objects to include and click Next. Set the project workflow stage, the project type, and what we would like to upload, and click Next. The only difference is here. Now we have an option to publish to the current branch or add a new branch. I'll add some comments describing the changes that I just made and click Next. Wait for the project to process and click Publish. That's all, thanks for watching!